There you are. The Queen herself is the pinnacle of natural human evolution, or an impossible creation. Don't move. You. I'll be happy to listen to your explanation. My decision to let you go last time seems to have been a mistake. That was you? Why? Will you be able to face it if the truth brings nothing but destructive repercussions? If this truth brings you harm and subversion, will you still choose the truth? Promises like that are not meant to be trusted. They are made to delude others, and even oneself, because of how uncertain one is. You believe that? You seem to be more interesting than I thought. It appears that I need to get reacquainted with you, Queen. I would not like my opponent to fall because of a cold. After all, achieving cooperation with you is still an option to be considered. Besides, there are many problems that remain to be solved. This is a line from the New Testament, chapter 13 of 1 Corinthians. The truth is projected into the hearts of men through a glass lens. It's distorted, blurry, and one-dimensional. What sentence? You said there was a sentence here, right? What did it say? It comes from the New Testament of the Bible, and it has no special meaning. I was just thinking. If the sentence was indeed left here, why the wall of a scientific facility? And who carved it? But what bothers me the most is, why did you say, the first time we were here? If I'm remembering correctly, the only other time we've been here together was not long ago. Do I need to remind you what happened that day? Why would I be mad? Agreed. Where's the recorded data from the dream test? Stay right here. Don't move. It's you. Enough. I won't be refusing you a second time. So, do you think you are qualified to negotiate with me? I didn't lie to you. I won't sacrifice the person most important to me. Time may dilute everything, but my feelings for you will never fade. I'm fine. I see that ignoring my warnings has become a habit of yours now. Maybe you should tell this someone that he's wrong. It's all right now. Summoning me here using such a risky method? You should have seen this coming. However, you really did surprise me. Your power is stronger than I predicted. You didn't let me down. But I must warn you, when a real threat emerges, what you believe in will only endanger you even more. Next time, you may not be so lucky. Why did you save me? And I've been meaning to ask since the beginning. Who are you really? Besides that, shouldn't you answer my question first? Why should I trust you? No more pinky swear. Okay, I promise. Get your answer ready for the next time we meet. I look forward to our next meeting.